was his fate, the story will remain. Unstuck in time, I'm flying high, come hella Hiawatha. The hero watched his lover drown, and a sister hates the father of the four. I tell you more, but I don't want to spoil. I never read a book that blue with a purple cover. Yes, I never read a book that blue with a purple cover. Our language is a soft machine that requires some assembly. A simile is like a metaphor, but a metaphor is a simile, so it goes. Where there are no words, nobody knows. I never read a book that blue with a purple cover. I never did, I swear it's true, I'm not a purple cover. Now I'll admit, sometimes you let me down. Your pages rip, your spine goes weak, you're slowly turning brown. But through it all, we all know the value of the written word. I'm sitting here reading things I never could have heard. You didn't speak with anybody, and their patience is quite stunning. Now words and lines are pop, but just a few ideas running wild and free. Bound together, what you gonna do to me? Never read a book that blue. How's that go again? Hovers on the edge of fashion. But imagine seeing anything that anyone imagined anytime. And if you ask to even make it right, bah, 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 bah. Never read a book that blue with a purple cover.